picked up a test subject for the channel. This is from Tactical Shit. I'm not sure why it took like 3 weeks to get something that they supposedly had in stock, but this is a surplus Kevlar helmet. It is from KCI. I'm guessing that means that it is Korean. This is a size medium, basically surplus. These are rated at level 3A. Looks like the date of manufacture is 2016, October. It'll be interesting to see what this can stop. Not too bad for $100.